Hello again. Intro 1 class, 345. This is going to be the jazz dance. So it's all about surfing. We do have a part of this dance that they actually run off the stage and they run across and do forward rolls on the mat. So during that part, obviously, I'm not going to get the mat out and start rolling. But they do need to be practicing their forward rolls at home. And the pointers that I'm going to give you for the forward rolls, most of them do them very well. But the biggest pointer is they're supposed to come up and they put their arms straight up. They put their hands and their head close to their feet. And then they just straighten their legs and push themselves over. They look at their belly button when they roll, so their neck is nice and round. When they come up, they need to practice lifting their arms up and do their ta-da, and then that's when they run off the other side. So on that part, we're not gonna be, I'm just gonna say, this is when we're rolling, and of course there's several of them, so there'll be a long pause in the dance. Basically, after that point, they run in and they do their surf part of the dance. So I'm just gonna do the first part of the dance, and then I will tell you when they're going to start rolling. And then in that portion of the music, you can just let your kiddos practice forward rolls back and forth until they're really, really good at them. Anyway, here goes. This dance is really cute. The most recent step that we've been struggling with a little bit is the burpees. And when they go down, jump out, jump in, stand up. They've got to do it that fast. So some of them jump out and they like hang out in their plank position. But they've got to, I like to count to four. Down one, out two, in three, up four. So they've got to learn to go that fast. Anyway, again, I miss you and I hope to see you guys soon. Y'all have a wonderful day.